Hello children, welcome back to Moral Science class. Today we are going to read and understand lesson number 4, Make Friends, Be a Friend. Lesson 4, Make Friends, Be a Friend. Let's start. You have many friends, but do you know who is your best friend? Sorry, true friend? Your true friend will always want good things for you. Your true friend will be loyal to you. Your true friend will love you. So children, you have many friends. But who is your true friend? True friend is a person who loves you, who is very loyal to you. Loyal means nishtavan, means dedicated. जो तुमसे कुछ भी नहीं छुपाएगा, झूठ नहीं बोलेगा. इट इज़ वेरी ईजी टू मेक फ्रेंड्स, बट इट इज़ नॉट सो ईजी टू स्टे ट्रू टू फ्रेंड्स. यू ऑल्सो हैव टू नो हाउ टू बी अ गुड फ्रेंड. मेक फ्रेंड्स विद दोस्त हु कैन सेव यू फ्रॉम इविल्स. इविल्स मीन्स बैड थिंग्स, bad manners. So the true friend will be always will be good to you. He will be loyal to you. He will love you and he will keep you away from all the bad habits. He will stop you to doing all the bad manners. Avoid those who have bad habits. Means we should not talk to those friends who have bad habits. You should stay away from them. If your friend speaks the truth, naturally you will learn to speak the truth. A friend of a liar will speak lies. Liar means jhoota, speaking lies, telling lies. So a friend of liar will always speak lies. So you should keep the such friends away from you. Avoid to talk to them. It is bad habit to fight with friends. You have to listen to each other. If you bully your friends, he will not remain your true friend for long. Bully means ullu banana. Don't make your friend fool. And try to avoid fighting. Don't fight with your friends. And listen to each other. If you will not remain good with your friend, loyal to your friend, then your friendship will not last for a long time. So loyalty is a very important quality. You must make new friends, but you must never forgive old friends. Do you know the words of a song about friends? It says, make new friends but keep the old, for the new is silver but the old is gold. Means that if you are making new friends, you should not forget your old friends, because the new is silver and the old is gold. You must love your friend. You must not spoil his books or toys. You must respect your friend. This is a story about the friendship between an elephant and his caretaker. Caretaker means a person who takes care of elephant is called caretaker. Mahadev, the elephant, belonged to a king. Govind used to take care of him. Now elephant name is Mahadev and he belongs to a king. He was king's elephant. And Govind used to take care of the elephant. Mahadev had grown old. And now elephant has grown old. He could hardly walk. He cannot walk properly because of age. the elephant could not walk. The king ordered that Mahadev to be taken to the jungle and set free there, all alone. Bhuvan took him to the jungle, but did not have the heart to leave his friend. Now here, Govind was taking care of Mahadev. When king ordered that Govind to take Mahadev to the jungle and set him free, to leave him there in the jungle all alone. Govind takes him to the jungle, but he did not feel like to leave him there because his heart was not allowing him to do. उसका मन नहीं कर रहा था कि वो elephant को जंगल में छोड़ दे because he was taking good care of the elephant for a long time and he has become a good friend of elephant. So Govind was not ready to leave him in the jungle because उसका मन नहीं कर रहा था कि वो उसको छोड़ के जाए. He also began living in the jungle with Mahadev. So Govind also started living in jungle. He built a hut in the jungle. He lived in it. And Mahadev stayed just outside. So Govind built a hut in the jungle and Govind also started staying with Mahadev in the jungle. He lived in the hut and Mahadev used to stay outside. One night Mahadev disappeared. Govind became very sad. He looked for him everywhere. So one night Mahadev disappeared. Miss Mahadev कहीं गायब हो गया. And Govind became very sad. He looked for him everywhere. So he started looking him for everywhere. 3 days later, 3 din ke baad, Mahadev returned. Mahadev came back. Returned means वो वापस आया. He picked up Govind with his trunk and placed him on his back. So Mahadev picked Govind with his trunk. उसकी trunk को से उस Govind को उठाया और अपने पीठ पे बिठाया. He took him to the edge of the jungle. Edge of the jungle, jungle ke bahar, where a river flows there. Govind saw piles of elephant bones and tusk. Elephant tusk are called ivory. So Govind saw piles yani dher. Elephant ke bones aur tusk ka dher laga tha. And elephant tusks are called ivory. So when Govind saw, he was seeing all the elephant bones and tusks. This ivory, these are very valuable. बहुत कीमती है. And Govind became a rich man. और Govind rich बन गया क्योंकि उसको ये ivory मिला जो जिसकी कीमत बाहर बहुत ज़्यादा है. वॉट इज़ आइवरी? आइवरी इज़ अ टस्क, दांत जैसे होता है ना एलिफेंट का, उसको बोलते हैं टस्क. सो दीज आर वेरी वैल्यूएबल, टस्क आर वेरी वैल्यूएबल एंड गोविंद बिकेम अ रिच मैन. सो ही बिकेम अ रिच मैन. बट प्लीज़ रिमेंबर डैट इट इज़ क्राइम टू हंट एलिफेंट फॉर देयर टस्क. लेकिन एक बात ध्यान में रखो कि एलिफेंट को मारना बहुत बड़ा गुनाह है क्योंकि इफ़ एलिफेंट्स आर किल्ड देन देयर विल बी नो एलिफेंट्स इन द जंगल एंड इट इज़ अ क्राइम. बहुत बड़ा गुनाह है, जुर्म है. फ्रेंडशिप इज़ बिल्ड अपॉन लव. ओनली वेन यू लव, only when you love can you make true friends. Yes, only when you love can you make true friends. So friendship is a bonding love between each other. true friends. Love each other, respect each other, help each other, and teach each other good manners, and always stand for them in a bad situation, as Govind was standing for Mahadev when king ordered him to leave in the jungle. But Govind did not leave elephant in the jungle, he was with him. And this is the love between Govind and elephant, and this love has made him rich. So you have understood, hope you must have understood this lesson. Practice reading at home. Thank you.